G'day guys, welcome back to BMW. Today we're going to do the injector recall. This is regarding the N54 engine's piezo injectors. They go wrong within the vehicle's lifetime. The thing we're going to start with is taking off the microfilter so we can get into the engine here. Take that cover off. Alright, so this way we can get to the engine cover. The engine cover has four bolts. They are Allen keys, one, two, and three, four. Get an Allen key for that. All right. Love my little Bosch IXO. I've got all sorts of bits for it that'll do these jobs. All the little bolts that you don't really need a ratchet for. Don't really need to go on very tight. Little champion for that. This is also the procedure for doing spark plugs, obviously. You have to take the cover off. Alright, just pull that up out towards the front of the car. There you go. That's that one. We'll lay it to the side. Okay. Now you can see your injectors. This is them here. Make sure your car's not too hot, otherwise you burn your blooming fingers on. Okay, what you've got to do first of all is check your part numbers on these before you take them out. You can just see the part numbers in here. And you've got to correlate them with the numbers that are faulty. So the numbers that are faulty are anything with 1353, 7537, 317. All of those are faulty, and only the injectors that have 1353, 7565, 138, and a final index of 01 or 01207. So anything 01, 02, 03, 04, 05, 06, or 07, they all have to be removed. So we'll do that now. Alright, guys, I've looked at my part numbers and they're 13805, so I'm going to have to take them all out. The reason you have to take them out is because you have to get to the codes on them, little barcodes, and you've got to scan them in. That's the picture of the locations of the barcode and part number. Alright, and what I'm going to start with doing is taking these lines out. They're 14 mils. Now obviously you've got to let the pressure out of the system, so I'm going to undo this one with a rag underneath it so I can catch a bit of the falling petrol. There we go. I'll do that for all the lines. And these have got to be torqued up properly. I'll give you the torques as soon as I get them. Just don't let any of this fuel get on the electrical system, on the coils and that sort of thing. You're supposed to take them out really, but Alright, we'll take out all these lines, and I'll show you the next step. Alright guys, we've got all the lines off here. The next step's going to be unplugging them and undoing the brackets that hold each pair in. So there's going to be three brackets. I like to keep those lines in order and keep them clean, guys. That's important. Apparently sometimes there's a copper seal on these lines here. They are removable. Just take them off, throw them away. You don't need them. I don't know why the earlier ones have those. Don't ask me why. Alright, so this is a size 10 female Torx bit. And we're going to undo the bracket. That should be done. And with the electrical plugs, it's tiny little leg on this. If you can see that. Right there. Just get a pick in and just pull it up slightly and pull the plug out without breaking it, obviously. There you go. Happy days. Little 2-pin. Alright guys, a little trick I've gotten onto with these injectors is to get a big pick and to get round underneath this little arm just there. You can get a big pick in underneath that and you can pull it up just enough. So I'm going to try that now. Get underneath it. Give it a tiny bit of side to side, back to front, and give it some pressure up. And I should find, after a little bit, that I'll have these injectors out without the use of a special tool. Apparently I had to choose the hardest one of the lot. There we go. One injector. Alright guys, unlucky, I wasn't able to scan these QR codes in with the app that I have. It's called QR Reader. So I had to use a special tool and get on the BMW system. And only one injector is bad. It's number 6 injector. Replace that. And we also have to replace these washers on all injectors and the seals on all injectors. Those seals require about half a dozen special tools. I'll go over to the bench and I'll show you how to do them now. You'll have to borrow these from BMW, I take it. Yep. Alright guys, last job. You gotta take off your special tools and within 5 minutes, pretty specific, don't leave it out, chuck the injectors into the hole, push them down, chuck the clamps on, alright, and reinstall everything that we've taken off. And that's it, you've done the injectors on an N54 recall. The torques will be posted at the end here. For all the different things you're going to put back together, especially the high pressure lines. And catch you next time on BM Trouble U.